I welcome the ceasefire between Gaza and Israel after 11 days of deadly hostilities. I extend my deepest condolences to the victims of the violence and their loved ones. I commend Egypt and Qatar for the efforts carried out in close coordination with the UN to help restore calm to Gaza and Israel. And I call on all sides to observe the ceasefire.
Ikuti terus update terbaru dari sosial media Tribun Jateng.